Will you hold the line when every one of them is giving up and giving in? Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? 'Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart. Happening, looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth.
Check out my wrist, yeah.
I swear I ain't never expected it to be like this. Now when you quit, take a then you know you lit.
Every day we lit, yeah.
Every day we lit,
yeah.
My d- in the fiat, I knew. Walk around with more metal than a robot. No chance to my feet. I'm
a freak. I came up from nothing. You can't tell me. Yeah, did it on my own. Now I'm getting rich.
Yeah, yeah, when you're diamond colder than the
every day we lit.
Yeah,
every day we lit.
Every day we lit. Like it's Kwanzaa. I'm statue clothing me, boy. Wanja, you know the VVS, it hit like Bronno, yeah. And you know on the number one,
it's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I...
Come on. them. Who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began.
My senior is Jenna Camacho, and my favorite memory of us is always running into each other.
I love playing with Kaylie because she's always super positive and encouraging.
Family's all that we got. Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
This season was so much fun with Gianna because she's super encouraging for me. It was really fun to be around.
You, my friend.
My favorite thing about Arlie was how welcoming she was for me on the team and just always setting with her.
I love playing with Lauren because she always keeps me laughing. She works hard, and I love her reaction to our team's good plays.
About a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time.
My favorite memory of Sydney would have to be this year during practice when we were doing hitting lines, and every time somebody hit and it came at her, she would yell, "Easy." It was hilarious.
And dead skin on trial for what it's worth. It was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable.
My favorite memory with Lexi is always dancing in team huddles.
So cool, top to the bottom, just cool. Every little thing that I do, damn it, I'm feeling so cool.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ju, for being such an amazing coach in this amazing last season.
Not only are you an awesome coach, but you're such a great friend and mentor to all of us. And you always pick us up and make us laugh when we need it. And going into practice every day, it was such a fun and positive environment, and I always looked forward to it. You taught me so much over the past 4 years, and you do so much for us, and I'm so grateful, and we're so lucky to have a coach like you. This last season was definitely the best season so far. I know all the other girls would agree that it was by far the most fun. And I'm so grateful for all the memories that we've made over the past 4 years. I've grown so much as a person because of you, and I cannot be more grateful and thankful for that, and thankful for you and everything that you've done. So thank you so much for being so awesome. We love you. I just wanted to give a quick thank you to Coach Shay. Coach Shay, thank you so much for being out there with us this year. You did an amazing job with freshmen last year and an even more amazing job with varsity this year. It was really nice having you out there, especially in games. Whenever I needed to know if there was an open spot on the court, you would tell me, or if you wanted me to keep swinging, you were very honest. And thank you also for helping with the passers every day at practices. And yeah, thank you.
I think Coach Abby really helped us this season because she always pushed us to be the best that we can be, and she always knew what to say at the right times, and I think that she pushed us to become a better team overall and individually. So thank you, Coach Abby.
Woke up feeling like a new James Dean. I comb my hair like an old school scene. When I grow up, I wanna be just like me. And lately I've been feeling so.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.